Hey there, this morning I'm back out in Greystone here in Cochrane, Alberta, just to show you how far this subdivision has come along in 2023. Now earlier this summer I did a video and talked about everything Greystone had to offer, gave you a heads up about the community, where it's located and all the builders and everything that's going on with the community. And if you haven't checked out that video, I encourage you to do so here, the link's up in the top corner. Right now I'm just gonna highlight what's changed in Greystone, how the development is progressing, and what to expect coming up in 2024. As you see behind me here, they've got the playground built, and in the eastern portion of the subdivision, the storm pond area is completed, pathways, landscaping has been done around it. Now earlier this summer, they were building in two phases, and there was just a handful of homes done and completed, and now we've got full-time residents living here. There's more homes being built. There's a good selection of duplexes, row housing, and some beautiful single detached homes. And then there's also the Vertos complex, which is a luxury townhouse complex being built right here in Greystone. It's gonna be on the southern portion of the community and have the closest access to the Bow River. And the Vertos development will actually create a transition from the less dense residential areas and transition then into the future commercial areas of Osgrove Place 1 and Osgrove Place 2 with a future site for a hotel next to the Calgary Co-op that's coming in 2025, and then forms just a complete entry into Greystone, making it a one-stop shop community with shopping, retail, groceries, a hotel, access to the rec center, and walking distance to downtown Cochrane, making this an ideal place to call home here in Cochrane, Alberta. Now construction has again started in more phases. So now that they've gotten through all the show homes in the original couple phases here right on River Avenue, they've opened up and they're starting to build homes further north into the subdivision. And then all the roads and development is done further heading east towards Calgary. So come into spring of 2024, you're gonna see a lot more construction happen here in Greystone. There's some new builders coming into the area, which is super exciting. And I'd expect this community to really flourish and grow a ton in 2024. Entering into next year, I would expect to see home prices to continue to increase here in Greystone, and that's driven a lot by the lot pricing. So in the second and third releases here, I know lots have increased by $20,000 and $45,000, which is just gonna be added to the price of your home. So there is still some homes available in the first few phases here that you get to benefit from those lower lot prices in those early phases while still getting to be in this more desirable location, close to the Bow River, close to downtown. And while yes, it is a new community right now with minimal landscaping, that stuff is being planted and it does take time to grow. And you can see behind me here, they are doing the parks, they are putting trees in, they are putting landscaping in. And then as you see from this sign here, you know, they are putting in more green spaces and pathways and landscaping to help transition this community from what used to be a gravel pit and reclaiming it to be a beautiful location right by the Bow River, close to downtown Cochrane, within walking distance to some of your major amenities and walking distance to the Spray Lakes Family Sawmill Rec Center and all the pathway systems that Cochrane has to offer. If you want to know more about Greystone and how you can get down and check this place out or move here in 2024, you know where to find me, and we'll see you in the next one.